Astronomers have taken first detailed look at the mysterious Milky Way object known as the accident and discovered that it's even more perplexing than previous studies indicated. The accident is not quite a star. The scientists can tell from its dim glow that there is no nuclear fusion powering the object, and it's not quite a planet either, or maybe an alien spaceship. The accident is something in between, a rare class of object known as a brown dwarf or a failed star. Brown dwarf stars can be up to 80 times larger than Jupiter, but they typically hold just a tiny fraction of mass of Earth's sun. Astronomers suspect that these objects start their lives like a star, but don't accumulate enough mass to sustain nuclear fusion in their core instead. Brown dwarfs slowly cool down and dim over millions or billions of years until they are nothing more than a dull red or purple embers. While the brown dwarf stars are far too dim to see with the naked eye, the scientists have detected more than 2,000 such objects in the Milky Way using the infrared telescopes. For one thing, it's moving fast, located about 50 light years from Earth. The accident zooms through our galaxy at about 500,000 miles per hour or 800,000 kilometers per hour, which is much faster than a typical brown dwarf. According to astronomers, this fact likely means that the accident is very old and has been jolted around by the gravity of a larger object for billions of years, accelerating its movement. Astronomers learned that the object is low in methane, a common gas in brown dwarf star with temperature similar to the accident. All this suggests that the accident is exponentially old, incredibly cold brown dwarf that formed when the galaxy was poor in methane, making the object more than the double the medium age of all other known brown dwarfs. So what do you think? Does this mean the brown dwarf is a star? Or can it be an alien spaceship roaming around the galaxies?